This boomer yard went dark and dead. Weaver's water pipe passage should now be good to go.
Where am I gonna get jumped at? Bam! Blew that guy to the fucking moon. DJ, look at her.
This way, young man. Follow me. Come, the pipe's empty now. We're ready to go. This way. We need to go.
I knew them both, Tom and Barbara. I've had such a crush on
him.
Such a beautiful man. I was jealous. There was a part of me that was maybe a little glad when she had the accident.
Oh, jeez.
And then Tom started writing and woke the darkness up. He tried to bring her back, but you can't do that. There are no free rides like that.
I'm starting to realize that.
In that case, young man, perhaps you're a smarter man than Tom was. The witch looked like her, but it wasn't. Barbara was sweet. He didn't understand until it was too late. He tried to undo it, wrote himself, her, everything he'd ever written out of the world. Oh, he was so famous. And afterward, no one knew. Oh, Tom. He left only one thing behind in my care, in case it happened again. Insurance. He trusted me. Or perhaps used me a little. Tom knew. I knew I wouldn't refuse it. I built the well-lit room.
Oh, jeez.
It's been waiting for you. We are characters trapped in
Let's switch up.
And none of us will survive to see the end of it if the darkness isn't stopped. She'll twist the story to her own dark ends.
How do you know all this?
Tom, that's the way he wrote it. He still talks to me, you know, in television, beyond, from below. We have both been touched by the darkness, young man. He saved us both with light, but the darkness stays with him.
Mm, boy.
Leaves a stain. This pipe will take us directly to the well-lit room.
Okay, I need to call my friends, tell them where we're going.
You're not gonna have any service.
Hello?
Oh.
Barry, we're headed to the dam in one of the pipes. Meet us there. It's Sarah now?
Whoa! No! For the sweet love of...
Barry! Barry! We gotta go see if they're okay.
They're probably dead. You must reach the...
Wow.
This is no time to be a selfish idiot.
That's my best friend.
That lady's a savage. They're probably dead.
Well, be a fool. I'll use the pipe. I'll meet you at the dam if you make it.
Nope. Well.
At least I didn't have to worry about her.
she knew how to stay safe.
We'll look around. See if there's any more coffee mugs. I don't know what they do. Does it look like it?
Sarah was almost starting to relax. Maybe they could turn this into a win yet. Suddenly, there was a piercing sound, like a table saw gone wild.
Scratch my back.
As 100 birds made out of shadows swarmed into the rotor. The chopper bucked wildly and the board lit up, telling her what she already knew. They were going down. Barry Wheeler screamed next to her.
Hopefully they're not dead. Barry! Great. I hate these goddamn birds. Oops. Looked away for half a second. Didn't realize where I was jumping. It's okay.
Site looked bad, but as far as I could tell, the wreck was empty.
You guys need to pull your fucking weight. I dodged right into that one.
Ready to make like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
I have a different ending.
I'm gonna make like a tree and get the fuck out of here.
Be all right.
How's that?
The flaming eye of Mordor. Weaver will meet us at the dam.
I thought he said fuckhead, not funny man. Okay, I'm going. I muted myself. I'm going to take a 2-minute bathroom break, maybe 3-minute, and I'll be right back. Alrighty then. Let's get back into it. Sorry, I took a little bit of a break. Had to go to the restroom. All right. No loot in here. Whack. The way he never smiles, whack. But me, I'm tight as fuck. I already looted that. What up, girl? Oh, I needed to open one other thing because I forgot to. Okay. Should be good now. I shouldn't have changed the hunting rifle out for the shotgun. Most of your night running uphill while the crazy bunch of demon hicks try to take your head off with an axe. You know your helicopter crash landed in Barry's my fucking man.
You see those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
I'm sure we'll get there without having to fight a buttload of fucking dudes. Oh, wait. Never seen a Tasmanian devil then, have you?
Was that it? Are we safe?
No, of course not.
Wow, I think we're okay.
Of course we are.
Hey, Al, I got a bad feeling.
Let's keep our
You have a bad feeling now? The fuck have you been the last 2 hours?
Call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
I hear something moving around.
Thank you.